A lot of travelers are going to be heading out of town starting today for the 4th of July weekend, and we caught up with a few of them leaving from Sacramento International Airport early this morning. Now, a few things to keep in mind for travelers. A major, of course, construction project underway right now for Terminal B, so give yourself extra time to drive around the construction and get parked. This according to folks there at the airport, plus some special reminders for 4th of July.
No fireworks are allowed on airplanes. Doesn't matter what kind they are, they're not allowed.
Okay.
In your carry-on, your check bag, nothing.
When we're going over the 4th of July. We're going to spend 4th of July in Cape Cod, and I grew up there, and that's where we're going.
Now back to that construction. Airport officials suggest driving in the middle lane to get around the airport. Project, by the way, should be done next year.